So I've lived in one city my entire life, and I was content with that until this year. A lot has changed, and I'm grateful for it all, but it has also opened up more opportunities for me to pursue. And my heart feels like it needs to be in Kansas City right now, especially since I was already traveling here a couple times each month. It's only like a 2.5-hour move, but it just felt right. There were many reasons for my move, and a few include: one, I needed a reset. I feel like I'm starting a new chapter of my life. Two, there's an international airport here, so I can travel easier once the world opens back up, and flights are cheaper if I ever need to go visit my nieces in California. Three, this is the biggest motivator, and it's that my brothers, sister-in-law, and my nephews all live here. I'm not going to get another chance to watch my nephews grow up. Family is important to me. And I mean, there are cons to this, like I won't be able to cook for my neighbors and roommates as much, but we're all still friends. My neighbors, or old neighbors as I should call it, are still going to show me how to make beef stroganoff. We're still going to exchange food. Holly visits Kansas City a bunch, and she's actually in town now, so we've been eating at different places. And you're probably wondering why in the world I'm telling you all this, but just wanted to give you an update and let you know that this is all possible because of you guys. And I look forward to sharing new places and adventures with everyone.